best friends and about to spend our first summer apart.
How about the swims?
Do you try them on?
But a pair of pants would keep us together.
You think that a pair of jeans that fits all three of you is going to fit all of this?
This summer, we'll share them equally and they'll travel among us.
I think she's getting too much sun.
We may have been wrong about the pants. The one time I wore them, I almost drowned.
I don't speak Greek.
We'll have to work on that, won't we?
Action.
Maybe you need an assistant.
Look, I have my own friends. Even though they left me here to rot this summer, I'm not looking for any new ones.
Bill Gates, he ran a lemonade stand.
You don't know that.
Yeah, I do. I read it in a magazine.
Where did you read that?
In a magazine.
That? It's against the rules to have flings with the coaches.
Pick it up!
Hi.
Hi.
I play forward.
So I've noticed.
I haven't spent more than 4 straight days with you since I was 10.
Who is that? Your neighbor?
Actually, I have a surprise for you. We're getting married.
Oh dear, we can dig up some extra fabric.
Just tell everybody that Carmen's Puerto Rican. And unlike you and your daughter, she has a booty!
I feel like some outsider who doesn't even belong to you anymore. Are you ashamed of me?
Why did you leave? Why did you have to go?
Rhythm, I'll make you brave.
Help! Call an ambulance!
You got a prize sticker on your forehead.
Swear, you must never see this boy again.
All my life, everybody's seen me a certain way.
So what do you see?
I'm mad at my dad. Why is that so hard for me to say?
I have no problem being mad at you.
Because you know I'll always love you no matter what.